So this is the furthest south bridge over the St. John's River, which of course is the longest river in Florida and the longest river in the United States that flows northward. The source of the St. John's River is a little south of here. This is US 192, just outside of Melbourne. This is the beginning of the mighty St. John's River, which is so important to this state and to the history of this state. I see an alligator out there. Let's see if you can catch him. Uh-huh. And thank you for watching.